We're here in La Rochelle, France, in this electric catamaran made by Fountaine Pajot and powered by Volvo Penta. And we're here to meet boat builders, dealers, and captains that has been driven this boat. We want to hear their expectations. We want to see their behaviors when they're using this boat, because electric drive is so different from a combustion engine. You don't have the sound, you don't have the vibrations.
We have designed the electric driver interface that we demoed in Cannes to be more visualized. The driver interface is an interface between the driver and a really complex system. What we have tried to do in this interface is use a lot of graphics to make it more simpler and intuitive to use. The goal with today's workshop is, in an early phase, get this information from our customers and get it back to the studio and make further developments to the concept.
When you are a captain, you must do everything on board, the mechanic, the electric, and something. And with the team of Volvo Penta, it's very easy with the engineer and you on board. It's very easy after to understand the new system. And I think with electric, it's like sailing. You heard only the wind, and it's very, very pleasant for the customer and with a plaisancier.
On a boat, you always need to know, well, of course, where you go and where you are, but also to know what is the situation with your boat, with your the energy you have on board, the energy that you are using, the energy that you are receiving. You guys are involving us, trying to catch what are the important informations, what is the best way to present this information. And I'm sure at the end, with the feedback that we give and that all the users are giving you, that you will be able to create the best information device that is, again, so important for the users.